Morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to the stream. Today we're playing some Mario Maker 2. Expert levels. So I try some fun platforming and light Kaizo levels. Let's head over to... Let's see, Platforming Paradise. Just looks like old school platforming. Alright. Okay, we want to go up. Oh. Man, I need to build up a little more speed before I jump. Okay. No, not too much. Not too much speed. Okay. Oh, you're welcome. Oh man, those spikes are hard to avoid. Oh, there's the checkpoint, okay. Dropped my jump input. Dropped it hard. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. We're just going up. Animal Instinct, yeah. Love to play follower levels. Wrapping it up here tonight in a little bit, but drop your level in chat. We'll check it out next time. No troll levels, ideally. I mean, I'm just terrible at puzzles in general. Okay, need to go quicker. Need to go quicker there. Oh, okay, even quicker. Oh, I need to let that fall a little bit more. Whoops. I knew that was gonna happen. One of the times I didn't hit it going over the first time. Oh, don't get framey.
Oh.
Okay. Progress. We grabbed the vine. Oh, man. Okay. Thought I threw it last second there. Whoops. I jumped right through the vine. Oh! I had the vine intervention. Whoops. That's not gonna work. This is getting very framey. Whoops. Hey, Joe Duckman. Whoops. Oh, you gotta hit him. Gotta hit him with the pow. Okay, we're up the pipe. What's that get us? Oh. Okay. Second checkpoint. That's great. Okay, gotta hit the blue platform there. Oh, okay, much too much oomph. Need a little less, zhuzh. Grab the vine. The vines were probably the end of that section. Up the pipe. We did it. All right. Awesome. That was a fun, tough level. All right. Reach the goal after grabbing all 104 coins. Okay. Okay, just run. Just keep running, don't worry about it. Okay. Jumpman jump. Got it. Okay, need to go right, not left, after we fall down there. Oh shoot, I need to hit that. That's right. Hey Jax, how's it going? Bald in the face. Alright, gotta jump. Drop, drop, jump. Hit the on off. Oh, okay, that was some real progress. Hope we're almost there. Whoa! What am I supposed to do with that? I only got 4 seconds left. Okay, we go, we jump over that. These guys take care of themselves. I gotta go small jump, even smaller jump over there, huh? Okay. Alright, we jump over this guy. Oh, didn't hit the on-off block. Gotta hit the on-off block, got it. Okay, we pick up these coins, hit the block, pick up these coins. Then... do I hit that on-off block? What am I doing? That had to be the end. That had to be the end. Okay. Alright, we let these guys fall down. Ah! Hit that a little bit early, okay. Okay, we jump over this guy. That's the last, okay. Do I hit the last on-off block? Does that do anything to Bowser? I gotta get back there. Okay. Ah, I mistimed that. Got sawed. All right. Drop down, jump over, bounce back. I tried to hit the on-off block and I whiffed on it. I'm trying to see if it does anything. I think it does. We got it! Alright, that on-off block was the trick. And man, I thought I waited a little bit too long to get it. Got it just in time. Okay. I gotta hit those two and then jump up and hit. Okay. I can't just hold right. Lesson learned. Oh, whiffed on that. Oh, I thought we were in there. Running out of time on this one. Okay, so we go here, we jump across one. Yeah, okay. No time to do anything but get that right. Okay. Okay. Hit the shell jump and still didn't get it. Didn't think that was actually possible. All right, let's try this again. Go across. One, two, three. Ah, whiffed on the shell jump. Okay. Gotta hold back just a little bit. Okay, I can hit the shell jump and hit it right into the flames. What am I missing? Okay. If the flames weren't there, I think I would have got the pole with that, actually. Okay. All right, we jump across the gap. One, two. Jump up and get three. Run out of time. Can't afford to backtrack on any of these parts. Okay. Okay. Still gotta hit the shell jump. Okay. We got a shot at it. Oh. Okay. All we want to do is a shot at it. We can't jump and land on the corner there. No. I keep even when I hit the shell jump, the flame is just there. What am I missing? Okay. Let's see. Maybe I just gotta hit it better. Like, can I go up and over the flames? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. We're on the table upstairs.
Sorry, I never noticed.
It's all good. Love you. Alright, let's see. Oh, whiffed on the shell jump again. Okay. I see the flames. I gotta hit it. I gotta pull back. I think a little bit less. Let's see. No. If I pull back to hit the shell jump, it doesn't seem to line up. That one didn't line up. Okay. Ah! Fall to our death sometimes. It's the price you pay, Jumpman. Okay. Can we get the shell jump? We got the shell jump. Into the fire, though. Okay. I run out of time if I jump up. Okay. Whoops. Didn't jump early enough there. Okay. Okay. That doesn't quite line up. Need to pull back a little bit more, but when I pull back a little bit more, I hit the fire. Yeah, okay, see, time was up anyway. Okay. Ah! Gotta be able to do this, right? Okay. We don't want to do that. What? There it is! Just had to hit it perfectly. That's all. That was a pretty cool level. Let's see, 10 seconds. Fiery Fists of Fury. Okay. Okay, I needed to kick that into the POW, obviously. All right, let's get cooking. Oh, come on. Didn't I kick it? I didn't think I even grabbed it. Oh. Need to grab that boot. Let's get in it. Okay. Okay. I see. You gotta get in that boot. That's the key. Thank you. Then you can grab the axe. Whew. All right, that was a short one. Pretty fun though. Okay, we probably should just see if this lines up. Oh, whoops. I probably just gotta go fast. Okay. I need to hit the on-off. Oof. It's a tight first jump. Okay. Whoops. Got that jump. Oh, we flying. Okay. Need to take it a little bit easy. Oh, come on. I'm supposed to react quickly enough for that. Okay, now we know. Okay, what is going on over here? Okay. I thought we had split the difference. No checkpoint. Okay. No checkpoint. Whoa! Came in a little hot. Okay. Checkpoint Charlie, okay. Okay. Later, Speedy Wheels. Alright, need another Bond shell. There we go. Get the key. All right, we're juicing up for what? Oh, we whiffed on the tap. That was a really cool level, though. And it did have a checkpoint in it. It was hard to get, but yeah, that was a fun level. Garu Garu, slightly perilous platforming. What have you got for us? Oh, spin. Yes, okay. All right, jump from a little deeper, or a little shallower, I should say. Okay, we gotta get some big spin jumps. Oh, there's a checkpoint right there. I see the checkpoint. Okay, there's the checkpoint. We can get this. What? We gotta get that first jump. What? Okay. We gotta rein it in a little bit. Not that much. That was a little too reined in. Got a spin jump. Kind of part of the gig. I was too fast, apparently. Okay. I was not. Okay. I think I see it. Oh, whew. That was close. Okay. There we go. Checkpoint Charlie. I don't get it. Other than go fast. What is going on? Okay. Oh. Okay. Okay, I need to like control it in the air, I guess. Oh man, I need to get. Okay. I see. Okay. I see, said the blind man to the deaf dog as he sawed with a saw. What? I didn't know there were claws coming. Okay, I see. We're going in the P door. Okay, that's a tough jump, I guess. If I'm doing that right, that's a tough jump. Couldn't get quite enough juice. Oof. Okay. We go. Ah! Thought I got in the door. I did not. Am I losing too much time on that? Alright, then these guys drop down. Okay. That was some progress. We sniffed it, the checkpoint. Whoops. That's fine. Messed that one up. Whoops. Yeah, I did not do that right at all. That explains it. Whiffed. All right. Okay. I still made it. Wow. That was kind of surprising. Okay. Okay, we can go in that way. Ooh, just made it. Dang it. Time here before I have a chance to finish this one. But we only got a few more tries. Let's see if we can clutch something out. Dang it. Inauspicious start. Okay. Missed the P door. Just trying to get the last guy. Did not have enough go. Did not have enough juice. Woof. Come on, Claws. Well, that's whack. The claws just straight up didn't come out. Don't know what to do with that one. Did not hit that P door. Dang. All right, let's see if we can clutch this out. Make something happen. There we go. And it's just a checkpoint. Last life clutch. Are you for real? We got it. All right. On that note, gotta go, guys. Thanks for watching. Good evening and good luck.